Hey yo, what's good my family? It's your boy man DLuxx in the building. You already know the vibes. Hey, if you're new on this channel, do me a favor man, hit the subscribe button, you feel me? And let's get into today's video. Hey, what's good my late gang? What's good late gang, bro? Remember when I was doing the reaction to this album, I told you guys, yeah, that Hustler was my favorite tune. I listened to it, I was like, Kiki is a bop, you know, but Hustler just, it resonated with me. And guess what he does a music video for? Hustler, fam. Hustler, baby. Hey, man, yo, you already know the vibes, man. Hey, this is a music video I'm very excited for. I'm very happy he did it for this one, because like this one hit something in me, you feel me? But hey, you guys already know the vibes man, let's get into it, let's see what's popping. Yo, I'm just excited man, let's get into it. This is Hustler featuring A.L.A. You guys been requesting a lot of his tunes as well, so this is like a 2-in-1 special. Let's go. So right, we've checked a lot of songs, yeah. We've checked Kiki, we checked Hustler, we checked Thelal. C'est la vie? Have we done that? I don't know, you know. Let me know which other ones you guys want me to check that I haven't checked. Check the playlist, see which one's in there. But whichever ones I haven't done, if you want to see it, I mean, just put it in the comment section and thumbs it up. We'll get to it. Oh. Alright, just gonna show two of him just like that, okay. Bro, you can tell this an expensive music video, man. Like, you can tell with the graphics going on here, my man has spent some moolah on this thing. He spent a lot of money on this thing, fam. Like, them graphical visuals that you're seeing, they don't come cheap, man. They don't come cheap. That. This. Let's go. Wow, he's just too nice with them. He's too nice with them flows, but like, it's just, you know, them ones that you just have to, you don't have to say much. You see them, listen, you see them go, you listen to it, and you're like, I feel you, brother. I feel you, my brother. I feel you, man. Let's go. Hey. Oh, Bro, look at that rim. That rim is tweaking. Hey, look at this, yeah. This thing is going in like a normal circular motion, yeah. But the rim is just the tiny bit there. It's just going crazy. Look at that. Bro, I told you like the first time I heard this tune, yeah, like, cause fam, if you're a hustler, yeah, this song resonates with you a lot more. Bro, this is a hell. It's not, is it done? Alright, I'm telling you, look, fam, this is a hustler's anthem. Bro, it's wild, it's a hustler. The whole album, literally, I've listened to maybe 3 or 4 songs. Every single one that I've listened to, I'm like, you're killing me, bro. Each one of this thing, fam. Moroccan Dream, and I keep saying, this is the album that you can show to people and be like, bro, I'm from Morocco, this is the hip-hop scene, this is the album you should listen to, and it's all vibes, bro. It's definitely a hit, bro. I want to see the music video for all the musics on this one, fam. And which other songs that I haven't seen that you guys want me to see, let me know in the comment section below, and we go and check it out. But hey, man, that's gonna be it for this one. If you're still here, my late gang, I appreciate you, man. It's probably past 2, almost 3 for you. So if you're watching this, hey, go to bed. It's a bit late. You feel me? And I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace and love. Wah. Drip, splash, drip, splash.